KTV, Channel 7, your favorite choice for local news. This is KTV, News Watch 7 at 10.
Violent storms roll through southeastern Nebraska, damaging hail and high winds down trees and power lines. Barns are destroyed, roofs torn from homes. Good evening, I'm Brandi Peterson.
I'm Rob McCartney. Tonight, severe weather has already forced Elmwood, Murdoch, and Syracuse Public Schools to cancel Tuesday's classes. The superintendents tell us, in addition to the damage, the storm knocked out power to much of the area.
Yeah, the storm tracked a southern path across Nebraska, and tonight there is widespread damage, many reports in many small towns. Some of the hardest hit areas, Ithaca, Greenwood, Ashland, and Nebraska City. KATV News Watch 7's Adrian Witsep begins our storm team coverage tonight. He has been out surveying the damage all evening.
Yeah, Brandi, we're out at Mahoney State Park, and we actually haven't seen too much damage out here. Lots of tree limbs down and a couple of signs pushed over by the wind, but the most extensive damage we saw was just west of here off of the interstate, and really, really heavy damage northwest of here in Ithaca, Nebraska. That's where we saw the worst of it as we went through that town. Now, as we pulled into Ithaca, Nebraska, this is what we saw. All of the homes had some sort of damage to their windows or their siding. The vehicles in the area took the brunt of the impact, hail whipping through the area like machine gun fire, and that's what residents said it sounded like. They also tell me everything looks like this, but after the 25 minutes of the storm, neighbors were already outside helping each other put up plywood to help fix the windows and doors that were lost during that storm. And one resident, Dan Lucas, just describes what he heard.
And the water is just pouring in. And all of a sudden, the hail just come up and started going through the windows, and I told everybody, get in the basement. So we went down to the basement, looked out my big old other door on the south side of the house where it wasn't hurt nothing. We watched the neighbor's house get destroyed.
Just lots and lots of damage out there in Ithaca, as you heard and saw. And we did find some other damage that was outside of Ithaca. In about 10 minutes, we'll show you some of the other amazing video that we got from there. Brandi?
All right, Adrian, thank you. Well, team coverage continues in Nebraska City tonight, where chief photojournalist Scott Buer found this semi overturned on Highway 2 a few miles west of town. Also, a farm building blown apart. 2x4s impaled Diane Reese's house. She was sitting on the other side of those walls, sitting at her kitchen nook.
And had my back to the window. I heard a crash, saw something fly by me, and then when I turned around, I was presented with all of the parts of the building coming through the wall.
Well, here's a look at what did that damage. Scott drove through the storm just minutes earlier. High winds, heavy rain, flying debris throughout the Nebraska City area.